NovaMind has the ability to add task information to the topics. To add the task information, just select the topic or topics you want to add the information to and use the controls for setting the task information such as priority, percentage complete, duration, start and end dates, and resources. The priority is drawn as an icon at the left end of the topic and gives you a visual indication of the priority of different tasks. The percentage complete is shown as a pie chart on the topic so that it's very easy to see exactly how far through the task you are. The other task information is shown below the topic in summary format. When you set the start date, finish date, and duration, you can either enter each one manually or you can enter two values and use the calculate button to calculate the third value. The calculation is not tied to any calendar, so if you put in two dates a week apart, it will calculate the duration as 7 days, even if you only have a 5 or 6 day working week. For resources, you can enter the resource name and initials in the panel just by clicking the plus button. The panel will show you all the resources, and you can assign them to the selected task by checking the box beside them. If you have multiple topics selected and they have different values for the task information, you'll see a specially colored box around the items that have multiple values. If you do not change the settings on those controls, the individual settings will be preserved. But if you do change a value, that value will be set on all the selected topics, and you'll see that the multiple values indicator will disappear. If you have resources only assigned to some of the selected topics, then those resources will show the indeterminate state in the checkbox beside that resource.